Okay, Allison, we are here at the McCarran International Airport, past security, got our tickets for Denver. And now we're going to the gates. Now we're going to the gate, D18. Wait, is this the right way we go? I guess so. So now we're going to go to Red Tram. What a process they have. Although I haven't flown for many years. There's Allison's ticket. Oh, there's Allison's ticket. Woo! Oh, you're gonna confuse the people watching this video. By golly. Transit to D gates. Oh look, there's a hair in the middle of the terminal here.
That's hilarious.
That's interesting.
Okay, where's the tram?
We just follow the sign saying the D gates. Straight ahead.
Oh, over there. There they
Absolutely.
Are.
So, I'm gonna...
Last time with the D gate, I fell asleep in front of the plane.
Awesome.
Sure? Woke up and it was going like this. I'm like,
oh,
what?
Gosh.
I missed.
That's no fun.
I'm talking like, I could have touched it.
That's no fun.
No, it's not.
This is the first time I've flown in years.
Yeah?
Last time I flew was in May of 2001, before 9/11. Oh, so this is the tram that goes to D gates. Okay, I'm gonna... This is like a monorail. Oh, fascinating. Alright, so here we are. So where are y'all?
Clear of the tram doors.
So where are you traveling to?
Yeah, we're in Charlotte.
So the tram was a short tram ride. The artwork here. And if we go in closer, there's little pictures. Oh, that's kind of cool. So that was a tram ride to D gates. So we're heading towards the D gates, and our flight leaves out of D18. So here we are, we're heading towards D18. This is the...
Let's see 16.
Well, there's 16. Originally our flight was going to leave 16, but then they switched it to D18. So which is the next gate up.
So we're not that far.
No, we're not. It's pretty... Not all that busy today, right now. Could be busier later on today. At least we didn't have to go through... At least we got through security pretty quick. And my head's been open. First time I ever had to do security.
You see 18.
Yes, 18 is where we need to go. We're going to wait there until we start boarding. It's probably on the other side, I don't know. Maybe they forgot 17 and went directly 18. Well, there's the plane we're boarding. And they've already started to board the plane. We haven't boarded, but there's a lot of other people who are to board the plane, so it won't be that much longer. This is going to be an adventure. So... Hopefully I can film some on the plane. So everybody from seats 13 and higher are boarding. So we're probably going to be next to board. So hopefully it won't be that much longer until we board. So now we're boarding the plane to Denver. Fascinating. Going down the ramp. The first time I've flown in years. It's 2011. Oh.
Almost there.
Almost to the plane.
Going to Denver, baby.
Going to Denver. Denver, here we come. And we're going to fly home on the 12th of September.
Information card. If needed, due to a loss of cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. Pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended to start to blow the oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. To adjust, pull on the elastic tabs on either side. Make sure to adjust your mask before assisting a child or another passenger. Although oxygen is flowing, the bag may not inflate. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions including information on seatbelts and smoking. Smoking of any kind, including the use of electronic cigarettes and vapor sticks, is not allowed on the aircraft. This includes the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a lavatory smoke detector. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your hour and 30-minute flight to Denver.
Ladies and gentlemen, just a couple moments to dim the main cabin lights. If you do need additional reading lights, look at the panel above your seat.
Yeah.
flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Cool.
officer from the flight deck. Welcome aboard flight 770, service to Denver. On our way down to Denver right now, the weather there looks like light winds, clear of clouds. Nice bright day, temperature showing 70 degrees. Still about 25 minutes left in our flight, showing us at gate Alpha 46. Enjoy the rest of your flight, should be a nice little flight in. We'll see you on a future flight at Frontier.
along with any other carry-on items on the seat in front of you. Please make sure other portable electronic devices remain in airplane mode and are secure to held for the remainder of the flight. Check your seat back belt and make sure to securely fasten. Raise your seat back to the full upright position and stow the tray table. We'll come by one last time to pick up any cups, cans, newspaper, or any other items that you'd like to discard. Please assist us in providing a tidy cabin for the next flight by checking around your seat and seat back pocket for any trash items.
I-25 right down there. Down there on the railroad tracks. Oh, look, you can see a train down there.
What?
You can see a train down there.
Huh.
That's cool.
Approaching
the Denver. It's to the southwest. I don't know. When we get to the airport, we can Google things, though.
What?
When we get to the airport, we can Google some of the places, like the Walmart and whatnot. I wonder what that is. That one's looking like a solar farm or something. This is interesting, like, video. I don't know. I'm gonna pause it real quick. This is kind of cool. Wow, there's a lot of open area down there. From here. Oh, actually, I probably could just straight ahead if I was. Oh, Denver's huge. Denver's a huge area. Well, we're east of Denver, so there's more farmlands out here. There's a crop circle. More agricultural, actually. You got the major metropolitan area of Denver out there. So much different. The Front Range and the Rockies. Trying to figure out where we're at. A little turbulence. See the shadow of the plane down there. Actually, that might be I-25. Yeah, that's I-25. We're just to the north of there.
The test, please prepare for land.
We're just to the north of the airport now. I almost prepared to land. Downtown Denver from here. Huh. See, there's the shadow. That's cool. Wow. Holy crap, the mall. From the looks of it, looks like we're really, really far out. actually landed.
Wow, beautiful landing.
Yeah, that's
welcome
what I thought.
Welcome to the Mile High City of Denver, Colorado, where the local time is about 8:40.
That was a smooth landing.
As we taxi into the gate, please do keep that seatbelt securely fastened.
Well, there's the airport. So, we are now here in Denver. Denver International Airport. There's a bus. I might be at the gate already. Oh, we're just getting to the gate. Alright.